So this is just going to be a quick little video. This is the book I got at the flea market, and I had some paint left over from something I was doing just recently, and I don't like to waste paint, so if it's on my palette, it goes on the background of one of these pages. So this is where I'm starting today, and I've just picked the jelly plate print that I may or may not use, and this is my book about all the photography about smiles I love. So I think I am going to use at least one of these pages, maybe not both. Because this is the book that I wanted to be able to look at, and it made me happy. So I'm just going to do a little rough cut around the children. I'm not trying to be perfect. This is just art journal. It's not a finished art piece or anything. I love the fact that these kids are barefoot. This is probably back in the, I don't know, 30s maybe? It doesn't say in this book how old these photos are. But there's really exuberant black and white photographs. And I just love photographs of children smiling. Okay. I'm not going to think about it too much. I'm going to get the white edges off. Get gluing. So I'm gonna lay that right close to the spine. I don't care if it's perfectly in there. Trusty credit card. This lets me see where I've missed some spots. Okay. The other side. I love having these jelly prints. It's about time for me to get out. I might do that tomorrow. Get out my jelly print and make some more. Because I have used these a great deal and I love them. It's just a good jumping off place. Okay, and then I just kind of like this a little on, a little off. Good enough. If you don't know, this is my trusty Yoohoo glue stick. I buy these by the case from Amazon. They're just one of the best glue sticks I have found. They stay. And I don't really care if I get some on the top of this picture because I'm going to put some gel matte medium over it because I like to dull down these photos. I don't want that glossy look on top. Okay. Clean up my board with the glue. Some other elements, and I'm actually just choosing things on my table or right close to my table. I'm not spending 30 minutes running around my studio looking for the perfect things to do. So this is one of my favorite. It was actually a die cut, and I saved the background because I like the image so much. It just goes with my style. So I'm just doing a quick, using a dauber. These are wonderful little gadgets from, I believe, Ranger. And VersaFine ink from Tucanico. Love this stuff. Permanent, dries clear. It doesn't do weird stuff to your stamps. Not that I'm using stamps right now. And I think I'm just gonna go ahead and do two of these. Let that dry for a minute. It's pretty fast drying, but I'll probably stick the heater to it just to speed things along, because I want this to be a quick page. So here's my little basket of small doodads. Oh, got a bunch of stamps. I need to use those, but not right now. So now I'm thinking I may bring in just a little bit of color. So here's what I'm thinking. These are actually from the Dollar Tree. don't know if they're... Yeah, they say stickers. So they might stick on there just as they are. That would be nice. So my main reasoning for that is I did want a little one. Little brads for the hinges. But I want to be able to use these and figure out how to open them so that I can reclose them. Sometimes I tear into packaging with my scissors and then I go, wait, I could have just opened it and reclosed it. That's what these wonderful envelopes will do for you. You don't go tearing into them. And I just want one of these smaller things that have some of the color, but let's see here. I'm just going to play with a few of these and see. I don't think I want the same size, and those are the same size, so that's already bothering me. It's almost the same size as that picture, and that's bothering me. Stop stressing. Let's go. black. And rather than try to make something that just is the perfect little word, I mean the little phrase, I'm just going to have a few words that I think describe. You know what? We'll leave it like that. I don't have to have three. And I'm already seeing I'm having issues with these. So let me get out my gel matte medium because I'm going to be bringing it out anyway. Yeah, that ink was still too wet for those to stick with just the sticker part of what came on them from the store. So. Now I want to just go over these faces. So what I love about buying the soft gel matte medium, it acts like a glue when I want it to. But it also acts like a coating. It also, from what I'm using it for here, it takes down the gloss when you're adding things to your journaling, like magazine pages and photos, things like that. So it just makes everything matte. And then I'm going to go over these stickers the same way because I don't want that glossiness of any of those. And what's happening is now I'm going to have little bits and pieces of this background that's going to be dulled and the rest shiny. So I'm just going to go over the whole thing so it all melds together. One page shiny, one page dull, so. Ugh, that ink is still not dry. That's going to drive me nuts. I'm not going to be able to go over this. I'll just take it over the stickers in the middle part. So note to self, next time make sure I dry that ink thoroughly. Okay, good enough. So now I'm going to let this dry, make a few marks, and I'm done. Some brilliant blue in here too, so these have gotten a little cloud over them just from being around for a long time, so I have to kind of mark with them to see. There's just my very scribbly way of creating a little bit of a border. And I want to go in there now. And I am leaving it right there. So if you can see, the gloss that was on that photo now has been dulled and a matte finish. Once this is really good and dry, I may go back and just go over this, but I'm gonna give it plenty of time. But yeah, this is the golden soft gel matte medium that I use over top. Love it, quick and easy page. What was that, 15 minutes? So anytime you have paint left over in your palette, go ahead and use it on the background for a new page in your book. So that's it for today. How fast and easy was that? Y'all have a great day. Go play in your art journal.